And the Grammy goes to Amy Winehouse.
She had such an emotional relationship to music.
You're becoming an artist in the public eye.
The more people see of me, the more they'll realize that all I'm good for is making music.
She likes being famous.
It doesn't mean a bullet.
I think that was a moment we lost, a very key opportunity.
Suddenly it was cool to crack jokes about a bulimic's appearance or her drug addictions.
I'm not a girl trying to be a star. Just go to things.
She said that I could give it back, just to walk down that street. I would.
Oh, it's a bit upsetting at the end, isn't it?